Hello guys, here is another quick tutorial. Actually, one person asked me to help him with the damage vignette post-process, and this layout that you see is pretty much basic but very adjustable, and it's very easy to implement and adjust for future needs. So everything that we need to do is just to create the material. Next, we need to select the material domain to post process, and for blend location I'll suggest you to go with before tone mapping. Next, the logic is also simple. We lerp between the final color of our scene from post process input here with the color using some mask, this one. This attribute is just the mockup. This is needed to control your post-process logic through the blueprint. For instance, if you got hit or like you have some health threshold, you just need to set this value to 1 to make this post-process work, or 0 to stop it working. So, as for the mask, here we have generated round rectangle, as you see from the preview here. All we need to do is to create the vector 4 attribute. We can change the channel names to our custom and use them as you can see here. So red and green we use as UV, and we make append them so we can generate the texture coordinate node, sort of. And blue and alpha we call like radius and sharpness. So then on your material instance you can adjust these values and see different results. Also, we need to use screen aligned UV material function. It's the native function of engine, and connect it with this X 100% and Y 100% to V coordinates. So depending on the ratio, we will always receive the same like ratio for our mask. And we need to invert our mask. So this white one will be inverted with the black color, and this black with the white. So this white will be using for coloring our vignette mask post-process. That's actually all. Play around with these values and just make some changes into your blueprint logic on your heat or when your health is changed. So please leave your feedback, subscribe if you like my videos, and if you like, you can support me via my Patreon page. See you soon.